This video will cover menu groups, subgroups, menu items, order list and status bar. First, we are going to talk about menu groups. This is the list of menu groups a business is offering. This is where business owners can categorize the items they are selling. Second, subgroups. Subcategories of the menu groups. Example, the menu is beverage, and the subgroups will be alcoholic, soda, juice, and others. Third, menu items. These are the items that your business is selling. Menu items are categorized according to its type or variety. Fourth, order list. This is where the user sees the list of ordered items. User can view the name of the item, quantity, price and the total price for their order. Fifth, status bar. This is located at the top of the screen and displays server name, table number, check number, total of guest count, and tax status. That's it for now, and keep on tuning in 21 POS for more about point of sales tutorial. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't already, because we are all your source for all things point of sale.